Here is NUCIDA's weekly forecast for the expected post activities in the realm of software quality on social media channels in week 25 of 2025. Our analysis is based on the social post data from LinkedIn, YouTube, X, and other internet sources released last week, which revealed dynamic daily changes. I'll leverage the provided web results, which cover software quality trends for 2025, and combine them with logical extrapolation of ongoing conversations in the tech community. The ranking is based on the prominence of topics in recent publications, their relevance to current software quality challenges, and their engagement potential on the mentioned platforms. Each topic's ranking reflects its immediacy, impact, and discussion volume, with reasons for placement and a forecast for future trends included. So, what will be the top 10 hot topics this week? Buckle up and let's start the countdown. 10. Shift right testing and observability, why it's ranked. 10. Shift right testing, which emphasizes testing in production environments through observability tools, is gaining traction on social media and in blogs like DevOps.com. It's a relatively niche topic compared to others, but it is critical for ensuring software quality in live systems, especially for cloud-native applications. Recent posts highlight tools like Prometheus and Grafana for real-time monitoring, reflecting their growing relevance. My advice? Invest in robust observability platforms that integrate with your CI/CD pipelines. Focus on defining key performance indicators, KPIs, and service-level objectives, SLOs, to monitor user experience in production. Train teams to interpret observability data to catch issues early and improve resilience. My forecast for 2025 and 2026, shift right testing will become standard as more organizations adopt cloud-native architectures. Expect advancements in AI-driven observability tools that predict issues before they impact users, with increased focus on chaos engineering to test system reliability. 9. Low-code, no-code testing challenges, why it's ranked. 9. The rise of low-code, no-code platforms, projected to reach a $65 billion market in 2025, SAM Solutions, has sparked discussions on social media and blogs about ensuring quality in citizen-developed applications. This topic is hot but less dominant due to its focus on non-traditional development environments. My advice? Implement automated testing frameworks tailored for low-code platforms like OutSystems or Mendix. Engage citizen developers in basic testing practices and establish governance to ensure compliance and quality. Use visual testing tools to validate UI consistency. My forecast for 2025 and 2026. As low-code adoption grows, expect specialized testing tools for these platforms to emerge. Quality assurance will shift toward hybrid models, combining automated testing with manual oversight to address the unique challenges of non-technical developers. 8. Performance engineering in microservices, why it's ranked. 8. Performance engineering for microservices is a recurring topic in blogs like DZone and on social media, driven by the complexity of distributed systems. It ranks lower due to its technical specificity, but it is critical for ensuring scalability and responsiveness in modern architectures. My advice? Adopt performance testing tools like JMeter or Gatling to simulate real-world loads on microservices. Prioritize API performance monitoring and implement circuit breakers to handle failures gracefully. Collaborate with DevOps teams to integrate performance tests into CI/CD pipelines. My forecast for 2025 and 2026. Performance engineering will evolve with AI-driven load prediction models, enabling proactive optimization. Expect greater emphasis on serverless architectures, requiring new performance testing paradigms to handle dynamic scaling. 7. Secure Software Development Lifecycle, SSDLC, why it's ranked. 7. SSDLC is trending on social media, with posts like Vicky Torres, June 11, 2025, highlighting secure coding and OWASP top 10. Blogs emphasize integrating security into every phase of development, driven by rising cyber threats costing $10 trillion annually. SAM Solutions. It's mid-ranked due to its overlap with cybersecurity trends. My advice? embed security practices early by using static application security testing, SAST, and dynamic application security testing, DAST tools. Train developers on OWASP guidelines and conduct regular threat modeling. Foster a culture of shared responsibility for security across teams. My forecast for 2025 and 2026, SSDLC will integrate more tightly with DevSecOps, with AI-driven vulnerability detection becoming mainstream. Expect stricter regulatory requirements, pushing organizations to adopt zero-trust principles in software development. 6. Test data management and privacy, why it's ranked. 6. Test data management, particularly synthetic data generation, is a hot topic in blogs like testem.io, driven by GDPR and CCPA compliance needs. Social media discussions focus on anonymizing data for testing, reflecting privacy concerns. It ranks mid-list due to its regulatory focus, but it is critical for quality assurance. My advice: use synthetic data generation tools like Tonic or Delphix to create realistic anonymized data sets. Implement data masking for sensitive information and establish clear data governance policies. Regularly audit test environments to ensure compliance with privacy regulations. My forecast for 2025 and 2026, synthetic data will dominate test data management, with AI improving data realism. Expect increased focus on differential privacy techniques to balance utility and confidentiality, especially in AI-driven testing scenarios. 5. Continuous testing in DevOps, why it's ranked. 5. Continuous testing remains a cornerstone of DevOps, with social media posts and blogs like InfoQ discussing tools like Jenkins and GitLab for automated testing in CI/CD pipelines. Its high ranking reflects its maturity and widespread adoption, though it's not as cutting edge as newer trends. My advice: integrate automated testing suites, e.g. Selenium, Cypress, into your CI/CD pipelines to enable rapid feedback. Prioritize test orchestration to manage complex test suites efficiently. Invest in parallel testing to reduce execution time and improve delivery speed. My forecast for 2025 and 2026: continuous testing will evolve with AI-driven test optimization, reducing test redundancy and improving coverage. Expect tighter integration with GitOps and infrastructure as code, enabling end-to-end testing of entire environments. 4. Quality assurance for IoT applications. Why it's ranked. 4. With 65 billion IoT devices projected by 2025, in Verita, quality assurance for IoT is trending in blogs like IoT for All and on social media. Discussions focus on testing device interoperability and security, ranking high due to IoT's growing impact across industries. My advice: develop comprehensive IoT testing strategies covering device, network, and application layers. Use emulators and simulators for scalability testing and prioritize security testing to address vulnerabilities. Collaborate with hardware teams to ensure end-to-end quality. My forecast for 2025 and 2026: IoT testing will leverage edge computing for localized quality checks, with AI enhancing device behavior prediction. Expect standardized testing frameworks to emerge, addressing interoperability challenges in smart cities and industrial IoT. 3. AI-driven test automation, why it's ranked. 3. AI-driven test automation is a dominant topic on social media and in blogs like TechBeacon, fueled by tools like Test.ai and Mabel. Its high ranking reflects its transformative potential in reducing manual effort and improving test coverage, though it's not yet universal. My advice: adopt AI-based testing tools to generate and maintain test scripts dynamically. Focus on training AI models with diverse datasets to improve accuracy. Combine AI with human oversight to validate critical test scenarios and ensure reliability. My forecast for 2025 and 2026: AI-driven testing will mature, with generative AI creating complex test scenarios autonomously. Expect integration with digital twins for virtual testing environments, particularly in the automotive and aerospace industries. 2. Accessibility testing and inclusive design, why it's ranked. 2. Accessibility testing is surging on social media and in blogs like Smashing Magazine, driven by WCAG 2.2 compliance and social responsibility. Its near-top ranking reflects growing legal and ethical pressures, with companies like Microsoft emphasizing inclusive design. My advice? Use automated accessibility testing tools like Axe or Wave, alongside manual audits to ensure WCAG compliance. Involve users with disabilities in testing to validate real-world usability. Embed accessibility checks into your development lifecycle to avoid retrofitting. My forecast for 2025 and 2026, accessibility will become a core quality metric, with AI-powered tools detecting nuanced issues like color contrast or cognitive load. Expect stricter global regulations and increased focus on neurodiversity in software design. 1. Ethical AI and bias testing. Why it's ranked. 1. Ethical AI and bias testing. Top the list due to intense discussions on social media and in blogs like VentureBeat, driven by AI's pervasive adoption and public scrutiny. Frameworks like AI Trism, Geeks for Geeks, emphasize fairness and transparency, making this the most pressing quality topic. My advice? Implement bias testing frameworks to evaluate AI models for fairness across diverse demographics. Use explainable AI techniques to ensure transparency and conduct regular audits. Engage ethicists and domain experts to guide testing and mitigate unintended consequences. My forecast for 2025 and 2026. Ethical AI testing will become mandatory in regulated industries like healthcare and finance. Expect standardized bias metrics and tools for real-time monitoring of AI behavior, with a focus on global AI governance frameworks. Forecast for emerging topics in 2025 and 2026. Beyond the current top 10, several topics are poised to gain prominence. Quantum software testing. As quantum computing advances, testing quantum algorithms will emerge as a niche but critical area, requiring new methodologies and tools. Sustainability and software quality. Inspired by web sustainability trends, the digital, quality assurance will prioritize energy-efficient code and green testing practices. Extended reality, XR, testing. With AR/VR markets growing to $58.1 billion by 2028, events dev, testing immersive experiences for usability and performance will become mainstream. Blockchain application testing. As blockchain adoption rises to 67.3% CAGR, events dev, quality assurance for decentralized applications will focus on smart contract reliability and security. These trends reflect the convergence of emerging technologies and societal priorities, shaping the future of software quality assurance. Hopefully, this video gives you additional insights. What do you think about the hot topics this week? Write your views in the comments section below. In terms of further questions, feel free to write to us. We will analyze all important internet channels and release our analysis report every Monday. Follow or subscribe to this channel to stay up to date and know more than your competitors. Happy testing, and see you next time.